Why VATS? VATS, I said, is the keyhole operation of the chest. Why we do that? It's normally we will be cutting open all these bones, muscles, everything, which would be very painful for you for a few weeks. So what are the advantage? Obviously, there's less pain. The muscle cutting involved is less, so you can go home very early. You could go as early as next day or the day after. The pain is much less. You could be mobile within few hours after the operation. You could eat and drink within about few hours. So the bleeding is much less because the view we get is much magnified. It's three-dimensional, and it's very easy for us to control any bleeding in a very early stage. And again, you could be back to work as early as a week. That is, so it is very beneficial for a patient, for sure. Could be a bit challenging for us as surgeons because we have only limited access to the main organs. If you see the video, you could see we are operating very close to the heart, which is beating. So we need to be very careful to cause any damage to the major arteries or to the heart, which could be disastrous. However, we have evolved over the last few years to how to do it safely without any problem to the patient. So to cite an example, I had a lady with a big tumor in the chest wall. She could go home within the day after the operation, and in 5 days she was walking around in the nearby mall shopping hand in hand with the husband, which was quite satisfying for me as a surgeon.